Now in this question, we have to find sum up to infinity. Now what is given? S is equal to 2 by 3 minus 5 by 6 plus 2 by 3, 11 by 24 to infinity. Okay. Now can I write, now writing again, just look at what I am doing. S is equal to 2 by 3 minus 5 by 6 plus 8 by 12 minus 11 by 24 to infinity. Now 8 by 12 and 2 by 3 is one and the same thing. Okay. So what we are getting now, we can just write this as now nth term of 2, 5, 8, 11 like this, 1 with 1 by 3, negative of 1 by 6, 1 by 12, negative of 1 by 24 like this. Is it clear? So now let this be equation number 1. Multiplying equation 1 by common ratio of GP, that is minus 1 by 2. Okay. Negative of 1 by 2 S is equal to now negative of 2 by 6 plus 5 by 12, negative of 8 by 24, 11 by 48 to infinity. Equation 2. Okay, now subtracting okay, 2 from 1, 1 plus 1 by 2 S is equal to, now here I am writing first term 2 by 3, okay, as it is, then minus 5 by 6 plus 2 by 6, this term and this term now, okay, then plus 8 by 12 minus 5 by 12, then minus 11 by 24 plus 8 by 24. Okay, so like this, minus plus minus, again this plus to infinity. So what we are going to do it now, we are going to solve these parts like this one. Is it clear? So what we are getting, we are getting now 3 by 2s is equal to 2 by 3. Now solving this part, what we are getting? Minus 3 by 6 plus 3 by 12 minus 3 by 24 plus 2 infinity. Okay. Three by two S is equal to 2 by 3 minus this. I am taking first term as it is. Now minus from all the remaining terms, taking negative as a common, now can I write it 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 6, sorry, 1 by 8 to infinity? Just check it. 3 by 6 cancels, we are getting 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8, like this it goes on. Okay. So, now we know sum of infinity is equal to a upon 1 minus r. Now we are using this part here. Okay. This part we are going to use here. So, what is left with us? 3 upon 2s is equal to 2 upon 3 negative of 1 upon 2 upon 1 minus 1 by 2. 2 by 3 minus 1 by 3 is equal to 1 by 3. Now, 3 by 2s is equal to 1 by 3 and s is equal to 1 by 3 with 2 by 3 is equal to 2 by 9. Therefore, s infinity is equal to 2 by 9 answer.